Good morning, Beaufort High. Today is Friday, December 10th.
And this is your last morning news.
The first block exam is today, followed by third block and then second. See the testing schedule on the screen for more information.
The Savannah College of Art and Design's admission officer will visit on Wednesday, December 15th during all lunches in Dr. Moss Pickney's office, room 2106.
The newly created Crochet Club will have an informal interest meeting on Tuesday, December 14th at 8:15 in Ms. Pitt's room, 4137. No prior knowledge or experience needed, just an interest to learn. See Ms. Pitt's for more information.
DECA will meet Monday, December 13th at 3:45 p.m. in room 1215. Please make plans to attend. In addition, members interested in learning more about the state competition need to see Ms. Williamson this week. Even though the conference is at the end of February, registration is next week. Don't miss out on this great opportunity.
Youth in Government is hosting a used toy drive for Christmas. Starting Monday, bring in new or slightly used toys to your first period teacher. Easy ideas include sports equipment like soccer balls, stuffed animals, or even something as simple as a new deck of cards. It only takes a few minutes to look back in the storage and find an old toy you don't need anymore. Donating toys will help give our community's struggling youth the chance to experience a rewarding and memorable Christmas. Pass it forward and donate. We will be keeping track of class donations and awarding points, and the grade with the most points will get a uniform free day on the Friday we return from break. Furthermore, students can receive NHS and Spanish NHS hours for their donations. Do your part and change a little kid's Christmas.
The senior class will be selling goodies for $1 during all lunches next week. Stop by the table in the cafeteria and top off your lunch.
HOSA is hosting an ugly Christmas sweater contest. Wear your ugliest Christmas sweater and uniform bottoms for $2, or your ugliest Christmas sweater and jeans for $3 on Friday, December 17th. The winner will get a gift card to a local restaurant. Tickets will be on sale starting Monday, and you can sign up to purchase tickets with your third block teacher.
My name's Anna.
And my name is Holland.
And this is your French Fun Fact Friday.
Do you know how to say Merry Christmas in French?
Well, it's Joyeux Noël.
Très bon. Au revoir.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
JV boys along with varsity girls and boys will travel to Battery Creek for games at 5, 6:30, and 8. The wrestling team will travel to Hilton Head for the Coastal Clash Tournament. The match begins at 6 p.m. tonight and 9 a.m. tomorrow. That's your sports news. Go Eagles!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
That's your final morning news. Thanks for watching.
Have a great break.
Go Eagles!
Ah! I'm going in. I'm going in. I'm going in. And I'ma go hard. And I'ma go hard. And I'ma go hard. And I'ma go hard.
First off, you know what it is if you heard Drake. Making hoes wobble like a bridge in an earthquake. Never see me out, cause I live in my workplace. I give you the business, so button up your shirt straight. Look at where I landed, you would think I planned it. I'm just doing me and you can never understand it.